For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss a video from Lehre TV.
Kangana, and there are lots of, for a lot of people, men and women included, you are seen as a feminist icon. And for a lot of people, men and women included, you're seen as a complete man-hater, okay? My final question to you, as we end the session, is, do you give a shit?
Well, I think I definitely don't.
Okay.
You know, but you know, I'm not a man hater.
Sure.
You know, I'm not a man hater. In fact, I'm not sure when I became a feminist. You know, I'm just for me, like I personally believe I find it the whole inequality and whole perception about one being inferior to the other is so bizarre for me to come to terms with. You know, I just can't understand it. And the law of universal equality somewhere just makes me look like a because I believe in that, makes me look like a feminist. But you know, I mean, I honestly just feel that feminism is something which is very, it's a sorry state to be in for any society, you know, because you're lacking something, and feminism is acting as a medicine to that sort of illness or disease. We should not have it. We should not have it at all. We should not have feminists. We should not have these, you know, sort of techniques or we should be a healthy society. We should believe in equality, and that's how it is. And there are, I mean, there is nothing that can prove it otherwise. So it's bizarre that people actually believe that, you know, one section of society is lesser than the other. Yeah, so I definitely don't hate men. You are a friend for so long, and I have, you know, like a, I have amazing set of friends, and you'll be shocked, most of them are men.
Super. Well done, Kangana. Do we have time for questions? Yes? Couple of questions, please.